Hey everybody, welcome back to part two of the tractor restoration. We've got the tractor completely stripped and now we are starting the blasting process. This process is a glass bead dustless. You see a lot of the what appears to be dust is actually water vapor. It's a mixture of glass, recycled glass, and water to blast away 70 years of grime and old paint. You kind of see it blasting out. What a great process. We took about 5.5 hours to do the entire tractor and the tins. Now we took a lot of precautions to make sure to avoid as much glass and water inside the engine as possible, including the fuel lines. So I pulled the valve covers and sealed the breathers from the inside. We covered up the fuel lines, but when we were done, I drained the oil, I drained the fuel lines, I bled the whole system down, put fresh oil in it, and made sure that we were good before I fired it up. So you gotta be really careful in this process, but this process leaves you a great surface for paint and finish work. And that was the goal. We wanted to get 70 years of grime, dirt, grease, and everything off. So that was the plan, and it worked out great. here she is, all done. Looks great. Could not be happier with the results. This is how we restore tractors. It's going to turn out beautiful. Stay tuned for part 3.
Hi! I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe and like the video down here. And to watch another video, click over here. Thank you, and bye.